Hello, Democratic candidates. I would like to know, is there any one of you on the platform that is willing to eradicate the vulture funds where the poorest of the poorest countries fall into debt? And like the example in Zimbabwe, in Africa, where a country was in debt $4 million, and an American came in, bought up the debt, and then turned right around and sued them for $40 million? Let's stop this.